Hi, my name's Juliet, and today I'm talking about changing your binder settings in Scrivener 3 for Windows. So, you're not stuck with how the binder looks as its default. There are quite a few things you can change about its formatting. First, go into File and Options and click on the Appearance tab. All the things you can change the format of are listed down the left-hand column, a lot more than just the binder. But that's what we're concentrating on. So let's click on Binder. Your first options are about the spacing of the elements. So if everything's a bit too close together, or you want your indents more defined, you can change those amounts. You can also remove showing the current editor document, although I'm not sure that's a good idea. If you click onto Font, you can change the font style and the size. And below that, you can choose bold font for some elements, although with different icons that might be overkill. And finally, you can change colours. Yes, you can customise your chosen theme if there's something that you'd prefer to be different. Just select Binder or Search Results Background and click on the block of colour and you'll have all the options. Once you're done, click Apply. You may get a message saying some things will only come into effect after exiting Scrivener and opening it again. I know there are a few things I'm going to change here, and not just in the binder. Not for me so much, but to make these videos a little clearer for you. Thanks for watching, and if you've subscribed, I'll see you again next time.